The suspect in a deadly shooting in Gilbert last week is in the hospital tonight. Police found themselves in a long standoff with the guy today in a Tempe motel parking lot. After several hours, police fired tear gas into the car. The man was rushed to the hospital with a gunshot wound, although right now it's not clear how he was shot or who he is. Police say he shot and killed a 55-year-old Gilbert man in his car near Gilbert and Elliott Road on Friday.